Do you want to talk?
Yeah, sure.
Okay, speak.
I just grab it.
What is this?
This is the Tat G Worm Farm unit.
Yep, my name's Warren James Anderson from mounttv.co.nz.
I'm Leo.
Hi, Leo.
Yeah, so let's just get the bag of water and waste from the council from here. After sifting out all the contamination, they just get to work on it.
Wow.
You can see they're pretty happy.
Yeah.
They've kind of been, they had a rough summer.
Snakes.
And then, so winter they're bouncing back.
What do you mean by rough summer, not much food?
Bit hot, yeah. Oh, yeah. Council moved buildings and so not as much food.
Wow.
And then, so the cooler months are...
So these are all full, are they?
Yeah.
Okay. And what happens when you get grapes?
It's sitting just underneath all this is good, rich worm castings.
Yes.
But the problem is that over sort of like 5 or 6
years... It's a nice word for species, is it?
Yeah. Over 5 or 6 years, it's just got a lot of contamination in it, so I'm slowly just cleaning them out. It's taking a while though.
Oh, yes.
Yeah. Nice one, man.
Thank you, John.
Cheers,
bro. Put the video on YouTube.